looking at a new recliner chair. I don't know if I need one or not. But anyway, I was looking at it. Here's the problem with buying a recliner chair like this online. How do you know that it's comfortable? You could have it delivered, installed in your home. You sit down, and the first thing you say is, I don't like the way it feels. You ordered it, you paid for it, it was delivered, it's sitting there, and you sit down and say, I don't like the way this feels. I can feel the springs or whatever are too hard, are too soft. That is the problem with buying furniture like this online. It's like buying shoes online. How do you know the shoes are going to be comfortable? It can be uncomfortable. You have to try the shoes on. So I guess if I was looking for a recliner, I probably the first thing I'd do is look for a local furniture store. Because what am I going to do if I don't like this chair? What am I going to do? I got to take it back to the store or call to have it picked up, put it in a box. It's just a big hassle. You're taking a chance when you buy furniture like this without sight unseen and not sat in.